Alright, update on the conversion here. I fixed the air hose. Well, kinda. But kids leave the room. Alright, I warned you. So I got my old timing cover off. Now I need to switch over to the new motor. And the gasket kit came with, you know, one of these. It's like a harmonic balance seal, whatever, main seal, fucking thing, whatever the fuck. How not to remove that fucking thing. What the fuck? So, I was using the punch and the hammer and flathead, and I ended up opening like a can of sardines and had to actually go in the other way than I was supposed to, because I was just punching holes all through that motherfucker. Fucking piece of shit. Fucking bastard. So now they're saying I'm supposed to put the new one in. That ain't even fucking close to the same size. But I'm supposed to put that one in and use a socket. Now, who in the hell has a socket that fucking big? So I'm going to use this thing. It's a 2-inch pipe cap cast. Whatever, I'll break fucking something. Fucking motherfucker. It said to use clean motor oil, which I didn't have any of that, so I'm using bar and chain oil. So vin vin, motherfuckers. I'm going to slap this bitch in there. And I mean slap it in. Bastard bitch, motherfucker! Son of a bitch! Ugh! Ain't even fucking close. Bastard fuck. I think I got it. So, words of the wise. If you ever just like swapping your timing cover over to another engine or something, and you see this, and it looks perfectly fine, but you got a kit that had one, and you just thought it'd be a great fucking idea, don't fucking do it. Damn. Okay. I took up a little break, smoked a cigarette, drank a half cup of coffee, so we should be good to go here. Nice and calm, relaxing job here we got, you know. Yeah, my cousin sent me some of this stuff. It was like SK something shit. It was something by 50 Cent, whatever. I don't know, but shit's got me wired out. I don't know if I like it or not. So I got this thing already. There's the gasket for it. This old one, you'll see I got the gasket. Ooh, isn't that pretty? Well, it took me about 2.5 hours to get that pretty. This one, I took it off. It was already pretty much clean because the old one stayed on that old motor. So, I watched a couple videos. Some guy said use high tack adhesive, some shit sealant. Well, I'm not gonna do that. I ain't. Cause if I ever have to take that off again, I'm not fucking with that shit. It took me forever to scrape that off there. So, I think that's what the last guy used. But I got all my bolts lined up like little soldiers. So, we're gonna bolt this on. I had that on there, but I took it back off because I seen it was going to be in the way. And one thing I did notice about this is it is a used part. But what the hell am I going to do with that? That's something like, I think that's where you're supposed to adjust the tension on it. That bolt. I don't know. So we're going to get together and then we'll decide what to do with that thing. I think I'm going to have to take that out and maybe swap it with one of the bolts from the other ones. Hopefully they work. Hey, I got one there. It's a Torx. I think it's a T50 or T55. But that ain't got no teeth in it. So, alright, but that's where we're at. I'm going to get this on there. And half the battle's been won. I went around and brushed out all my bolt holes. And still not going to know what I'm going to do with that yet. I might delete that. But anyways, the holes were on the one side, they were all packed with mud. So I had to go through and decipher which exact ones I was going to need. Which that one there I needed. That one there I need. And all these here I need. And these. And they were all packed with mud and rusted to shit. As you can see, that one's still throwing up. But I used a brush. I bought a tap and die set, but I don't think I'm going to use that. So I got them all to thread by hand, so that should be good enough. But yeah, so we're gonna get that cover on there. And another thing I'm gonna do is this harmonic balance I got, that has to ride on that seal, and it's clean down inside there, but I don't want to risk it, so I'm going to try to clean this thing up best I can. Maybe some 500 grit, 1000 grit, something like that. Just clean it up best I can, I guess, but without putting grooves in it. So, but that's where we're at. So, I'll let you guys go for now. And hopefully my next video I'll be ready to drop the bitch. Alright? So, thanks for watching. Just wait till the old boys at the Jiffy Lube get a load of me. Ha ha. Let's see here. Oh. I said front wheel drive. I said front wheel drive, not rear wheel drive. Oh my god, I got the wrong fucking motor. All them fucking junkyard idiots. Oh my god, what am I gonna do now? Son of a bitch.